We just touched down in Chicago. Super happy to be here finally, because that flight was not it, but we're in Chicago, so we gotta get some pizza. We got some Chicago style pizza out here. And then we also, another thing we might do is do a comedy show, so that should be fun. There's a Laugh Factory. I'm big on stand-up comedy. Like, it's so fun to go to the actual shows too. So yeah, we'll see what the vibes are. We're downtown. Apparently this spot is like a legendary for deep dish, so we're about to check it out.
Yo, so we're here right now. Apparently it takes 45 minutes to get the deep dish. What are you supposed to do for 45 minutes? We got a medium and it was a mistake.
All right, y'all, here's my take, right? It's good, but I'm not a deep dish kind of person, man. I'm not gonna lie to you. And that is just too much. Yeah, overall, I think like Chicago style is just too much. Like, it's a little too much. I found myself eating a whole mozzarella ball. Like, I didn't want that. Now, you know, I have to go to the toilet and have like a crazy trip for like 15 minutes. And I'm gonna just pull out TikTok and shit. The one thing I will give you guys, Giordano's, is your pizza box is made out of fucking vibranium. This shit is insane. Like, reinforced like steel. It's so tough. Baby, don't you come down in the mood. Let's enjoy the sun change to the moon. Baby, don't intrude. Baby, don't intrude. The legendary bean. Yo, the bean's kind of a vibe, I ain't gonna lie.
You made it worse.
Little ass buildings, little boy buildings.
Incredible. Look at this. We're taller than every single building around us. We are the tallest building. This is so sick. Yeah, you'll say get on that. It's like the tallest building in Chicago, so the view is incredible. Look at this. The best thing I could do while spending my time out here is not only doing my best at the performance side of things, but also stepping outside into the culture and really understanding what this city is all about. And this is the Windy City. It's fire. It's really sick. It's a Chicago, the downtown core is really, 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 really fire. I think a summertime in this city would be really cool. And it's definitely time for LA. Thank you, Chicago. Y'all have been great. But yeah, until next time, let's go to LA.